I'm David Brooks, founder of safetyinschools.com. We created Safety in Schools because you matter.
I'm going to talk to you about the threats of injury to you and what you can do to prevent those injuries from occurring. Drawing on my experience in working with hundreds of public school systems across the United States, I have firsthand knowledge of way too many of these injuries occurring to our employees. But based off of that experience, what I know is that with the proper safety training, using personal protective equipment, having good situational awareness and empowerment, we can prevent these injuries from occurring.
You work tirelessly in our schools every day to make an impact on the lives of our children. And we know the positive influence you have in their lives. How many times have you told a student to slow down or be careful or watch where you're going? Well, by keeping yourself safe, being aware of your surroundings, taking the time to slow down and make sure you're doing things the right way is leadership by example. And more importantly, it's keeping you on the job and safe, not only so you can be your best, but also for your loved ones outside of the school who want to see you come home safely. Thank you for your time today, and always know you matter to your family, to your colleagues, and to your students. And we all want to keep you safe.